in the roof. There are 70,000 plus fans.
Obviously a different look today for Atlanta United with the back line of Larenowitz, Parkey, and Walks. I think it'll shift around. Chris McCann being on the left, I think we'll have to assist Anton Walks in the middle there. They have rest on both sides of this game, so they'll have the opportunity to get good minutes in. I don't know if we see Giovinco for the entire 90, obviously coming off injury, but these guys, they need to get into a rhythm. I don't know if he's really ever had a clearly defined role for the U.S. And
oh, here's a moment of danger now. Altidore, great save by Souza. Fantastic save.
Wow. This ball movement starts with Vasquez, who is so good at just the first, you know, look at the flicks from Giovinco and then Delgado and Josie. Josie is going to want that one back. He has to finish that, but he's got Kazan wrong-footed. And Kazan gets that all right. Stays big, stays up. Josie tries to go opposite side. And Mr. Clean Sheet gets a big paw on it.
Crash. Oh. Penalty kick to Atlanta United.
So this ball gets played in. Drew Moore.
Oh, it's a handball. What was he doing waving his hand in the air like that? Half an hour play. He makes sure. Atlanta take the lead.
This PK. Neil, he's got some nerves running through him right now, but steps up and slots this nice and cool to the wrong side of the goalkeeper. That's a perfect PK. Like to see him on the field for a few. I think it's so valuable to get game minutes, especially in a game like this, in a playoff atmosphere.
Kazan didn't come. Kazan didn't come, and Altidore scores.
A difficult ball in between.
Good ball. Martinez in the near post. 2-1.
Watch this ball from Miguel Almirón. He puts this a good 15, 20 yards in front of Tito Villalba. Forces Villalba to take that space. Joseph Martinez does it so well, and Tito Villalba can deliver this ball. Just a slight little touch.
Brilliant. Brilliant goal. Absolutely sensational free kick. Kazan beaten on his near post.
This free kick, he's been so good getting this ball up and down. Kazan knows it. He comes flying across the goal line, but Giovinco's form and his touch and his direction, it's perfect. It does not get any better than this. Look how much of the goal Brad Kazan has covered. Off the underside of the crossbar and in the back of the net.
And nothing else, and it's finished 2-2, and now we wait for the final scores in the other critical game.
If these two match up in the playoffs, that's going to be a fun one.
For all the latest news, schedule, and analysis, download our MLS app now.